Back to Close Up. He was a pivotal figure in the cannabis debate at the end of the last legislative session. Senator Daryl Abbas helped bring into legislative reality the vision of Governor Chris Sununu for legalization of cannabis here in New Hampshire. That was no small task, and Abbas had to stand by an increasingly unwieldy piece of legislation, suffering many of the slings and arrows that the governor was not there to take in person. Perhaps unsurprisingly, Senator Abbas has had enough of this issue. In a statement to News 9, he says not only is he not going to work on a legalization bill this session, he's now probably a no vote on anything that does reach the Senate floor. Here's his quote. "We had an opportunity to legalize marijuana last session, but that window has closed. I will not support efforts to legalize cannabis and would likely vote against such legislation. I believe there are more pressing matters that need my attention to help serve the people of my district and the people of New Hampshire." Now, Senator Abbas went on to target one of the legalization bills already filed in the House, noting that the prime sponsor, Representative Jared Sullivan, was a vocal opponent of the bill that came out of the Senate and was tabled at the end of last session. Abbas says Sullivan was told at the time that the opportunity to legalize could be lost in the future, and quote, "now he is living in that reality." For Senator Abbas and perhaps some of his colleagues, some of this is about choosing their battles in a budget year. And some lawmakers might question the utility of spending a lot of political capital on legislation that soon-to-be Governor Kelly Ayotte would veto anyway. Plus, the governor-elect campaigned explicitly against legalization and still won by a solid margin. And that's a reality now reflected in Senator Abbas's new approach to the issue. That'll do it for Close Up. Thanks for watching. Have a great Sunday.